Apparently, there's a new promo on this Friday. FIFA 23 News, they tweeted out that cover star icons will only be available in SBCs and objectives. So this is all of the cover stars since FIFA was released early on. So I wanted to go through this with you guys because for me, I find this pretty interesting. All of these players, I guess for this promo, can be an SBC or an objective. And I like that it's an SBC or an objective promo because let me be honest, players like Team of the Year Dino, players of this like level, like Shapeshifters, Henri, like these players have not been, you know, packable or people can't get them all year because of their rarity and their price. So that definitely makes it more achievable for the larger community, at least the people that are still playing the game, right? FIFA 97, David Ginola, obviously one of the more expensive players in this game. His fantasy hero right now is how much? 1.7, right? 1.6. I mean, that'd be crazy, right? His foot fantasy. And obviously, I think he's overdue on that because they did not give him a Shapeshifters this year. Road to the World Cup 98, David Beckham, right? And he's still really expensive. And, you know, any other further David Beckham card would be insane, right? Obviously, at this time of the year, you're probably thinking five-star skills, five-star weak foot. You've got Sol Campbell on the cover of FIFA 2000. I know you guys are going to learn a lot here. I bet you didn't know that. Paul Scholes in 2001. I mean, pretty much every player moving forward now is in the game right now. So all these players have potential. So this promo could be a real home run here. You got Thierry Henry. Obviously, he just got a crazy card. We've not really had a crazy Paul Scholes card. So that would be something to look forward to. Edgar still hasn't been added to FIFA, so he's not in FIFA. He is in PES, though. He has a PES card. 2005, you got Vieira, Morientes, and Shevchenko. Wayne Rooney and Ronaldinho. Rooney, watch out for Rooney. And by the way, if EA give Dino another card, I've been talking about this Team of the Year Dino. You guys have seen my tweets. You guys have seen my videos. Like, he is going to be the most broken card of all time if he gets another card that's like a 97. I don't even know what to say. So you've got back-to-back years of Wayne Rooney and Dino, which I feel like puts a really strong case for Dino. He had 3 out of 4 years. Well, then you got Wayne Rooney and Dino again. They had the same freaking cover for 3 years in a row. It was Rooney and Dino. I mean, that's crazy. Yo, you got FIFA 09, Rooney and Dino again, 4 years in a row. Then Rooney stays on, Dino goes off, and then Walcott, Theo Walcott. Kaká and Wayne Rooney. Wayne Rooney just going crazy here. Wayne Rooney and Jack Wilshere, FIFA 12. Then you've got Messi in 13. Messi, obviously, very possible. We got a 99 SBC Messi at the end of, I think, the year, the other year. Messi in 14, Messi in 15, Messi in 16, Royce in FIFA 17. I think, though, I'm pretty sure that, you know, from the information we read, it's just going to be icons. That looks fantastic. We should be getting endgame players, and you've got some players that are endgame, you know, that aren't always endgame. Shevchenko, Skulls. So I'm looking forward to these cards getting upgraded and just crazy cards. I like that it's SBCs and objectives too.